El Toros fans are charged up for their Chargers as they take on the Tustin Tillers for the Southwest Championship. Connor Manning doing his thing in the first. He throws it up to Dominic Collins and he sneaks it right by me for a score. A couple minutes later, Manning finds Blake Murphy for a 17-yard touchdown and it's 14-0 El Toro. But Tustin has a quick answer. The Chargers think Terrence Martinez is going one way, but Kid makes a U-turn. He takes it back for a 45-yard score to put the Tillers on the board. So here's Manning again. Kid breaks the all-time county record throwing for over 4,000 yards, and here he is connecting with Cody White. It's 21-7 El Toro, and they can't be stopped, right? Not so fast. Here's Martinez again going right up the gut, and we have ourselves a game. To the third. After a Tyler Szczynski touchdown run ties the game, Manning looks to retaliate, but Tustin's Edward Tandy reaches out and steals one. A 52-yard interception return puts the Tillers on top, 28-21. Former Tustin great UCLA legend Deshaun Foster loving it as Szczynski pounds another one in, this time from 10 yards out. But El Toro doesn't go down without a fight. Manning throws it up to a wide open Cody White, and the Chargers only trail 35-28 with 6:36 left in the game. And after a Tustin fumble, Manning is back at it again, but this time Trajan Broughton is there to pick him off. The Tillers convert one of their 5 fourth down attempts, two of them on their own side of the field no less. The clock winds down, and there you have it. Tustin wins their first football championship since 1948. Jonathan Camus for OCVarsity.com.
Well, I'm really happy for the kids. I mean, this team fought. We were behind against Villa Park, behind against Foothill, and we came back. We had 3 losses during the season. Everybody counted us out. And I can't tell you as a coach, I've been doing this 42 years, it's all about the kids, and to see those kids as hard as they work and celebrate, and the joy it brings the kids, I'm gonna do this till I'm 80.
Oh my gosh, this is the most exciting thing that ever happened to me. This is like a dream come true. Like, a lot of people doubted us, but we came out here and just showed them what's up.
We have a lot of character with this team, you know? We never give up, and we can play till the whistle blows.
We executed pretty well. I mean, we moved the ball up and down the field, you know, but the bottom line is they play better. You know, my hat's off to Coach Miller and my hat's off to his coaching staff for doing a great job. And those kids, these kids have a lot of heart. So, you know, they just play a little bit better than us tonight.